The Pokémon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. And now, the battle begins. Chinchou uses its move. A rigid shot. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Getting intense. It hits. Hit by psychic. It's down. Sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. out by Surf. It went down. Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Salamence is sent out. Salamence intimidates its opponent. Has become somewhat unsettling. Salamence starts to attack. Hit! That hurt. The battle is getting intense. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Ripped by Dragon Claw. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Shuppet is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Shuppet vanished instantly. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Complete destruction by Shadow Force. It's down and... sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Complete destruction by Shadow Force. It went down. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game. Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. An explosion of skillful moves. It fell asleep. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. The red corner still can't move. That's a hit this time. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The Pokemon in the red corner is still sleeping. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Gengar is sent out. The move fails. It couldn't take it. It's down. Gyarados is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Tip! Gyarados suffers from poison. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. A fierce blow. Such amazing power! The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. The Tang is sent out. Gyarados bounced off. Move, but this is not a favorable matchup. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's down due to damage from poison. Turret is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A rigid shot! Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The results are in. It's a total victory for the blue corner.